This whole thing with Karrion Kross, it's interesting, right? Because I guess the rumor is that they're going to be bringing Karrion Kross and Scarlett up separately. They're not going to be working together. DA is asking in the chat, is this show in the Thunderdome? Yes, it is. The first show back with a live audience is going to be the Money in the Bank pay-per-view. And if I'm not mistaken, that's in 20 days. So 3 weeks. Which, how many Monday Night Raws? We got tonight, we got the 5th, and then 12th. And then, so we got three more Raws and three more SmackDowns in the Thunderdome. Or no, wait, is SmackDown, I think, is the first one, right? In the, with a live crowd. The 16th? So we got like three Raws and two SmackDowns left in the Thunderdome. I don't know. I think I'm somewhere in the right region with that. Karrion Kross and Scarlett being brought up separately. I don't know about that, man. I think they're a good act together. I mean, I'm going to be open about it. You know, I'm not going to immediately say, it sucks without seeing it. I think it should be interesting to see if they bring them up separately like that, who's going to swim or sink. Are they both going to swim? Are they both going to sink? Will one do better than the other? I think that's going to be a big question right there. I personally enjoy the act of them together over on NXT. I saw some rumblings over the weekend on social media. I guess, Karrion Kross's entrance on Main Event for the main roster, it was not only lacking Scarlett, but I think it was lacking some kind of smoke or pyro or something that they do on NXT. I can't remember exactly what people were complaining about, but already his entrance isn't even the same on the main roster as it would be on NXT. I don't know if that's a personal choice. I don't know if that's going to be because of the limitations they may have. Maybe they were just tweaking things. Maybe they forgot. We don't know, man. I mean, unless we're actually there when they actually pull the trigger on this stuff, we can only speculate.